Look at you. If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. Six down, yet the strongest three remain. Happy hunting out there.
How can I help? You might like hanging out in Spider's bunker, but I don't.
If the Seven Stars won't.
Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. This tank is city-made. The Machinist has good taste. I'll give her that. Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby. sure it's seen better days, but I can make it work. Turrets are online. You get the nav module. I'll cover you. Nav module installed. Chariot awaits. That energy barrier is a problem violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source. Raise a scorn army. Thank you. 7 down, 1 to go. Then Aldrin. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Aldrin is headed. It's time to end this. After the war, everyone in the Reef mourned our queen and our prince, except me. I didn't believe they had died. I couldn't. But then, Aldrin returned. He told me he could hear the queen's voice in his head. That's when I knew he was changed. I could have prevented all of this. But instead, I hid him away in the prison of elders. And now, Cade is dead. The Reef is in ruins, and I've confirmed that Aldrin is on his way to the Watchtower. It's now or never.
My scouts reported. So that royal runt, Aldrin, wants into the Watchtower. I always wondered what secrets and treasures the Awoken stashed in that ersatz spire. But my friendship with Queen Mara, while she lived, stayed my hand. Well, that and a locked door.
Your glimmer is always welcome here.